Right, we're just checking out my sunburn, which hopefully will go brown in the next few days. There is a Bugatti Veyron Vitesse, which we have calculated is the third one that we have seen ever. And so we're going to go over to the casino and check it out, hopefully get startup, revs, flames, accelerations, flames, burnouts, anything crazy. And I'm vlogging on my iPhone. We've got the mirror behind it. It is good. I vlog a lot on my iPhone. We've got mirrors everywhere, which is very vain of Monaco.
Yeah, so that the girls can... This is the most annoying thing ever when the escalator was
on. Oh, yeah. It always... Oh! I just fell over. Casual. Yeah, right, we're going to go over to the casino, check it out, and you're coming with me. RS6. California. S63, I assume. Out of the Veyron Vitesse, I've come across this car. This is the inspiration behind my baby blue. I saw a picture of it up there where a Maserati's just driven on the hairpin. And this car was photographed from above, and I saw it. I was like, I need to do my car in that car. It's got the blacked out tail lights. It's in a matte satin baby blue, which is not as Riviera blue as mine, but this is pretty insane to see this car. The fact that this was the inspiration to my car. I'm going to show you the front. But an F-Type got in the way.
Coming out.
Pull over.